How are you guys doing? Welcome back to a brand new video. Now today you join me over at Silverstone. Today we're at the roundabout. We got the R32 leaving. Today is very, very windy. So let's get straight into the video. We have a lineup of quite a few R32s. We've got the red one, we've got a white one. One more behind that. Here we have it, all the R34s. R34s that just give you goosebumps, honestly. Incredible so far. Is that like Millennium Jade from an R34? The S15 Varietta. I think very soon they're going to be putting the signs out, the traffic cones, because that's not one van, but another one further in the traffic up there. The S15, take a look at that. What the hell have I just spotted? Is that a lifted Mark II MX-5? I've never seen a lifted MX-5 like that. First we got the R35 and a few other cars, but I really want to take a look at this MX-5 to leave. A lifted Mark II. Oh my god. I've never seen anything like that. His exhaust moving counted so many GTRs today. If someone wants to like create a counter in the comments, let me know how many you've seen. We got a winking MX-5. Yes. That's how to MX-5. Oh yeah. Love to see it. I'll take a look at that Lexus.
Wow.
Oh, the R33 just got cut up. This Mark 1 MX-5. It's starting to rain. The first PS13 I've spotted today. Rapid. Lifted Mark II has been put on the trailer. He's back for the third time and there was a flame. A yellow MX-5. Oh, he's parking over there this time. Of smoke. I have seen so many of these tent box on cars. Like, so many. static. Can't say I've seen this colour on a chaser before. Just move spots. I can actually see up the road now. I feel like I should have gone here earlier. There was a flame. There is still a flame. I haven't seen many Supras, and there we go, there's another one. Probably my favourite I've seen so far. Oh my. Honestly, Jackfest is one of the best events of the year. I think all the Supras are now leaving. Yeah, they definitely are. We got Evos, we got a GTR. Just gonna make some noise. There's Evo, Supras, GTRs everywhere. Assuming it flamed.